Okay, so to do this problem, first I multiply the whole equation by 10. So that gives me 240 equals 10 and 10 cancels, and I got x squared. Now I have to simplify both sides, so I do a square root. So x equals square root of 24, 240. Now you have to simplify as much possible. So if you try to do that, so 240 is 24 times 10. And this gives me 4 times 6. And now you have 2 and 3. So now you have 2, 2, 2, so 4, 16 times 15. So now square root of 240 equals red 16 times red 15, which is 4 red 5. And that is your final answer for this problem.